Always a good one. I think for me, I really enjoyed, I forget the exact name of it, from Backcountry Brewing. It was a first aid sour.
And is it, that the Coast Mountain or the Backcountry?
Sorry, Coast Mountain, my bad. I really like the Coast Mountain. It's supporting the search and rescue in Whistler, which really gets close to my heart. I also really liked there was a double IPA from Twin Sails with Volcano.
Volcano Prince.
Well, again, I know you already said it, but they swept the category.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. That's
for the second year in a row.
Yeah, that is crazy.
Yeah.
Can we just say that?
I think maybe we should say that. Yeah. So kudos to them. And Innovator of the Year last year. Yeah, they've had a good couple of years. Absolutely.
But the thing that throws me off, or not throws me off, is cool in a good way, is we see this shift back to Vancouver Island.
Yep.
This spot for craft beer. It's been a slow movement towards the mainland, and all over in one night, damn. What, Soup is new capital of craft beer.
A lot of microphones going on here.
They got a fantastic show tonight. Soup was great.
They have a great tap room.
Oh, yes!
Victoria generally is pretty neat. I've heard.